if you don't have other Halloween plans, La Milpa hosts an event every year. They have a tent outside. They have the food inside, artisans. They have Day of the Dead, Tres Leches, Sugar Skull Cakes, which are out of this world. But you'll have all of that information. And also in Petersburg, if you know anyone who's living in Petersburg, there's another opportunity to see Popotillo. If you haven't seen the Popotillo, that is the demonstration of Popotillo. There's some of the grasses there. It's an art form that involves dyed grasses and little tiny, tiny pieces making patterns and images and like paintings. So in just a moment, we'll have Ramon Garcia y Familia performing.
¿Por qué hacer un dulce de calavera?
Why to make a school candy? Why to light a candle to the death? It's not witchcraft.
Estamos recordando mis antepasados.
We're remembering our ancestors.
A mi madre,
to my mother.
Padre,
my father.
A mi hermano,
my brother.
A mi abuelo,
my grandparents.
A mi esposa,
my wife.
A mi perro,
my dog.
A mi caballo,
my horse.
A todos ellos,
to all of them.
Los estoy recordando.
I'm remembering.
Por eso tengo su calavera.
That's why I have their school.
Y pongo una calavera.
And I put a school.
Y le pongo su nombre.
And I put their name.
Para recordarlo.
To remember them.
A él.
Him.
O a ella.
Or her.
Y prendo una veladora.
And I light a candle.
Para que su camino.
So that its path.
No esté oscuro.
Won't be dark.
Y pueda llegar.
And it can arrive.
A mi casa. A mi casa.
To my house.
A mi mesa.
To my table.
Y pueda comer.
And they can eat.
Lo que le preparé.
What I have put out for them.
¿Qué me gustaba de comer?
And what did they like to eat?
Una pizza.
A pizza.
A taco.
A taco.
Un refresco.
A coke.
Una cerveza.
Or even a beer.
Un dulce.
A candy.
Lo que le gustara a él.
Whatever he is.
A ella. Al niño.
To the kids.
A quien sea que yo esté recordando.
Whoever I am remembering.
Por eso puse aquí su nombre.
That's why I put their names here.
Le puse flores.
I put flowers.
Puse copal.
I put copal.
Para purificar.
To purify.
El lugar.
The place.
Para llamarlo a él o a ellos.
To call him or her.
Todo lo que le gustaba a él.
Everything that he or she liked.
Todo lo que le gustaba a ellos. Van a venir a esta mesa.
They will come to this table.
Y a la noche van a comer.
And at night they will eat.
Nosotros.
And we.
Estamos cantando.
Are dancing.
Haciendo cantos.
Making songs.
Haciéndoles saber.
Letting them know.
Que estamos felices.
That we're happy.
Que regresen con nosotros.
That they are coming back with us.
Que volvamos a convivir.
And that we're enjoying together again.
Juntos otra vez.
Once more.
Como una familia.
Like a family.
Eso es la ceremonia.
That is the ceremony.
Y la ofrenda.
And the offering.
Del Día de Muertos.
Of the Day of the Dead.
Eso es lo que mis antepasados me enseñaron.
That is what my ancestors have taught me.
No es brujería.
It's not witchcraft.
Es una metáfora.
It's a metaphor.
De que ellos vienen.
That they come.
Después de que mueren.
After they have passed away.
Y están con nosotros.
And are here with us once again.
Ellos van a estar felices.
They will be happy.
De tenerme como su familia.
Of having me as their family.
Van a estar tristes.
They will be sad.
Si yo no me acuerdo de ellos.
If I don't remember them.
Y no pongo un vaso de agua.
And I don't put not even a cup of water out.
Un poco de sal.
A little bit of salt.
Una flor.
A flower.
Un pan.
A bread.
Para estar con ellos.
To be with them.
Por eso van a estar tristes.
That is why they will be sad.
De que yo.
That I.
Soy mal agradecido con ellos.
And bad with them.
Por eso es la muerte.
That is the explanation of
el día primero de noviembre.
The first of November.
Recordamos a los niños muertos.
We remember the kids.
El día 2 de noviembre.
And the 2nd of November.
Recordamos a las personas grandes.
We remember the adults.
En algunas partes de mi país.
In some parts of my country.
Vamos al panteón.
We go to the cemetery.
Y ahí, en su lugar.
And there, where they're buried at.
Ponemos la ofrenda.
We put the offering.
Toda la noche.
And all night.
Tomamos con él.
We drink with him.
Cantamos con él.
We sing.
Danzamos con él.
We dance.
Y lo recordamos.
And we remember them.
Y el panteón.
And the cemetery.
Se viste de flores.
Is dressed in flowers.
De canto.
With songs.
Y es una fiesta grande.
And it's a great party.
Para no olvidarlo.
To not forget those.
Y están con nosotros y estamos con ellos.
Who have passed away. We are with them and they are with us.
La tenemos dentro de nosotros.
We have it inside of us.
Cuando muéramos, todas las calaveras son blancas.
When we die, all the skeletons will be white.
Eso somos todos nosotros.
That is who we all are.
Si es que nosotros hoy en vida.
And if us today in life.
Recuerdo a mis muertos.
Remember our dead.
A mis animales también.
My animals too.
Para que el día de mañana.
So that the day of tomorrow.
Mis hijos.
My kids.
Vean lo que yo hice.
Will see what I did.
Y me lo hagan a mí.
And will do it to me.
Yo voy a estar feliz si me lo hacen.
And I will be happy if they do it.
Estas son tradiciones.
These are traditions.
No de hace 100 años.
Not hundreds of years ago.
Son tradiciones.
They're traditions.
De hace miles de años.
From thousands of years ago.
Estamos en siglo XXI.
We're in the 21st century.